Hey everybody, what's up? Joseph here, and welcome back to an episode of NHL 18 Be a Pro with my defenseman, Ross the Boss Ray. And it is time, boys, for the contract of Ross Ray. And I have been having some doubts about whether to sign back with Boston or not. Just having thoughts. I just feel like if I sign back, I won't be captain at all. I just have that feeling that if I sign with them, I won't be captain. At least, like, not like right away or anything, but like eventually, just because of Pastrnak. I feel like they're going to give the captaincy to him because, well, he's been here longer than I have, type thing, right? But I'll show you guys the team and all that stuff just to clarify. So defensemen, so you got me, Krug, Dahlin. Dahlin's not going to be the captain. Charlie is still an 83. That's freaking bogus. You guys aren't going to be captain. But Pastrnak, I feel like they're going to give it to him. I really do. So he's 26 and I'm 25, so that's 1 year difference. Yeah, fine. So maybe he hasn't been here longer than I have, but still. I mean, yeah, he's been here since basically 2014. I've been here since 2018, right? 2017. So he's been here about 2.5, 3 years longer than me. So I hope, I don't know, but like I am a way higher overall than he is. And I've been putting up the points more than he has. So I just hope that they give me the captaincy instead of him. Marchand. Yeah. He ain't gonna be the captain, that's for fucking damn sure. I'd be shocked if they do give it to him. And look at that. Bergeron is not here. Bergeron is nowhere to be found right now. He's gone. He's gone. Bergeron was the captain. And now he's gone. So... someone took it. Someone has it. I doubt it's me. But, yeah, see, it's not me. Because otherwise they'd show my jersey right then and there. So, that just goes to show that I feel like Pastrnak has a C. Or maybe it is Marchand. If it's Marchand, that's fine. Because he'll be gone within a few years anyway. But let's figure out this. Let's just go see and who wants to offer me a contract. If it's Detroit, then it's like, I gotta sign with them, right? But, I don't know, let's find out. So, only a 1 year deal. Only a 1 year deal. Are you freaking kidding me, game? Alright. Well, it's, you know, it's kind of obvious that who I'm gonna go with here. I'm gonna stick with Boston. Okay. Well. Okay, I'm back with Boston now. I don't know why they're offering me a 1 year deal, but they just did, which I have no idea why, but I don't know, it makes no sense to me. It really doesn't, but I don't know. I don't know, man. I was hoping for kind of like a 6 or 7 year deal, you know? That way I can actually guarantee my spot on the team for years to come and the possibility of becoming a captain. With this 1 year deal, I ain't gonna be captain now. Not a fucking chance. It's gonna be someone else. It's gonna be either Pastrnak or Marchand. One of the two. Not me. Not me, and that's just... that really just pisses me off. It really does. That really pisses me off. I hate it, man. I hate it. Lateral movement. Keep on getting that balance and agility up there because I'm sick and tired of getting knocked off the puck too fucking easily, man. And I'll probably bring up my speed as well just for the fuck of it. Perfect. Yeah, I'm gonna bring out my speed now. Let's go over here. Don't need to do that freaking what is it called? Preseason, there we go. Don't need to worry about that shit. My spot is assured. So that's always good news. I just hope I'm captain, you know? I mean, at least give me the A, you know? If Marchand or Pastrnak get the C, then one of them has to drop the A, right? So at least give me the A, man. Like, that's at least what I deserve, is it not? Like, fuck. Like, seriously. At least give me the A if you're not gonna give me the fucking C. Simple as that. Don't be a bunch of a-holes, because if you don't give me the A or C this time, I swear I will leave this fucking team. And go to another team and get the captaincy within like a year from there, man. I will do that, Boston. I will. I want to stay here with you guys, but if you're not going to give me what I want, then you can just go suck a dick. Simple as that. Just, I've been loyal to you, for all of you. Since freaking 17, you won numerous Stanley Cups, and you just can't give me the fucking A or C, will ya? You fucking better. Otherwise, shit will go down. I will go to the GM's office, and I will take my stick and pike his head on said stick. That's what's gonna happen if you don't give me the A or the C, man. Don't test me. Alright, we're here. Cool. Don't care, man. Just get to the regular season. Get there mainly. That's all I want. Hopefully my speed's in the 90s, but I doubt it. Watching me closely. Fuck off. You don't get to say that, man. No. Bounce with that. Don't say that ever again. You've been watching me closely. Fuck off. Do you know who you're talking to, you son of a bitch? Freaking hope so. It's not my fault your team is complete garbage. Yeah. I mean, seriously. All they have is me, Pastrnak, and Dahlin. Like, literally. Literally, man. I'm just hoping that Charlie grew. Cause we've been waiting for that bitch to grow, man. And it's starting to piss me off. Looks like it's a bust. Alright, here we go. And nothing's on my jersey, right? Yep, voila. Nothing is on my jersey. Just to be sure. Nothing. Alright. So only one of two things can happen. One, Bergeron is still here. Two, they gave the C or A to someone else besides me. And that's gonna piss me off. Alright, see who's here. Okay, so. Oh shit! Oh no, okay. Okay, no, yeah. Bergeron's gone. So that means. Marchand probably has the A. Pastrnak probably has the C. And possibly Dahlin has the other A. Which, if that's the case. That's really gonna piss me off. And Charlie is still in 83. What a fucking joke. He's supposed to be top 4 game, just saying. Oh man. Yeah, speed 91, 90, perfect. Where's agility balance? 84, 86, nice. All right, well, I'm pissed off now, man. We didn't take a look at the awards last time, did we? No, we didn't, so we'll take a look at that now. So Stanley Cup, Boston Bruins. That's 3 years now. I mean, 3 years we've won the Stanley Cup. We won it the first year I was here, the next year, and then so on. 3 years, three Stanley Cups in 4 years. What a joke. President's Trophy, Pittsburgh, figures, Edmonton, Clarence S. Campbell, and Prince of Wales, Boston Bruins. So, Player Awards, Art Ross Ray, 3 years in a row. Hart Memorial, Ross Ray, 4 years in a row. James Norris, Ross Ray, 4 years in a row. Lady Bing, Ross Ray, 3 years in a row. Calder, Emminger, Conn Smythe, Ross Way, Ross Way, Ray, three times. Not in a row, but should have been. Should be four times in a row, but it's fine. Screw you, Hedman. Vezina, Matt Murray, 2 years in a row. Jennings, Bobrovsky, why do you have to be mad? Bill Masterson, Mayfield, don't care. Frank J. Selke, Bergeron, yeah, fuck off. Ted Lindsay, Ross Ray, 4 years in a row. And Maurice Richard, Ross Ray, 4 years in a row. Perfect. All right, now let's play a game and see who the fuck stole my C and my A, man. Trying to piss me off. Like, what the F is going on here in Boston, dude? I just want to smelt this whole entire fucking year. You know that? But I can't because then I'll get sent down and someone will claim me off the waivers. I mean, that's not a bad thing. That's not really a bad thing. But.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come.
All right, stop it right here. Where are you, motherfuckers? So, okay. So Pasternak has the A. Okay. Krug. Okay. Okay. All right. Now we'll go over here. Who took my C right there? I see my C. Is that Marchand? Oh, it is too. Are you effing me? Marchand has the C. Okay. Who has the other A? Twenty-six. That's Darlene, man. That's Darlene. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, I am so pissed off right now. Are you serious right now, game? You gave the C, or yeah, C to someone else besides me. What the fuck are you guys on here in Boston? Like, seriously, I want to know. Do something with it. Perfect. Dab. You know what? You guys really pissed me off, man. Oh, Marchand has the C. Are you kidding me? What is he to, I deserve it more than anybody on this fucking team. If it was possible, I want to have all three on my jersey. The C, and the two A's on my jersey. That would be, that's how good I am, okay, game? I deserve all of those. No one else. Everyone else can just fuck off. Freaking pissing me off already. Good job, EA. Nice game you made here. Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna give a C to a 94-all defenseman. Oh, yeah. What could go wrong? Jesus. Yeah, get out of here. So speaking of that, I feel like they didn't give me the C because of the 1 year contract deal. That's what I want to think anyway. I don't know if that's true or not, but I want to feel like that's true. It might be, but hopefully it's not, because if they give me the C, I am going to sign back with them. 100%, no matter what. But they're just making this choice a lot a lot easier for me to leave Boston if they don't give me the freaking C or the A at least. You know, at least something. Something. Anything. Oh, beautiful hat trick. See what I mean, game? See, I deserve that C on my jersey. Marchand does not, okay? He does not. He's getting old. He's an 83 overall. He's complete shit. Just get him off the fucking team and give me the C. Simple as that. Damn it. I'm going off. Get out of here. His name is Ross. But I'm the real Ross. Don't you love the goalies in this game? Fuck, they're so stupid, man. Fuck. Oh yeah, the AI is much better this year in NHL 18. Pfft, yeah, okay there, EA. Oh, buddy. That was an elbow, by the way. Oh, beautiful. Dab. Got that speed now, baby. I got that speed. I'm coming, coach. I got you, coach. Really what they needed was a field goal somewhere along the way. A field goal. Don't talk football and hockey, buddy. Oh, hit the wrong one, but that's fine. Get out of your zone, dumbass. Not hard. Oh, beautiful. Dab. So great. So I guess this year I really gotta put on a performance so I can either get the A or the C, man. I mean, no one won't get the C until, you know, Marchand leaves. That's like the only way, right? So, they won't just give it to a player willingly. The captain has to either be traded or retire. That's the only way. But then again, in 17, you know, my center, Laflamme, stole the C from someone. Forgot who it was. He stole it from them in his second year. That's when he became captain, right? So that's not the same as in this game as it was in 17, which is pretty unfortunate. But I mean, it is what it is. It's unfortunate. It really is. Boom, just slap it on net. I don't give a shit. Yeah, come on, skip it. Don't care about this shit. Jesus. No, I don't care. Game, I don't care. Jesus. Skip the damn thing, EA. Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game. Fun to watch. Oh, that's an easy goal. Dab. Yeah. Hurdle. Where you going, buddy? Comes the hit train. Not even.
I poke check. There it is. That was a pass. Cool. 7 goals, no assists, 5 hits. What is good? Oh, man. No mercy. Yeah, we get it, buddy. Alright, so I'm actually going to check. I forget how old Marchand is. If he's like 35, 36 years old, then he'll go within like a year or two. If not that, then when his contract ends, that's when he'll go. But till then, gonna have to sit it out, man. Wait it out. Always auto assign now. Thank you. Just like my grinder. Mrazek's back. Cool. Didn't know we had him. Or did I? I forget. Oh, really? First defensive pairing? Why? I mean, I'm only 94 overall, so it only seems right, EA, right? Jesus. Get your shit together over there. Trying to piss me off. Okay. Marchand, how old are you? 34. When's your contract over? 2 years. All right. You'll be gone in 2 years, hopefully. Don't you fucking dare sign back. Because if you do, I will hunt you down. I will find you, and I will kill you, okay? Wipe that stupid smirk off of your fucking face, okay? Just stop. Stop. You took my C from me? That is not cool, man. I deserve that C. You want to know why? 1, 94 overall. 2, 25 years old. 3, medium elite. 4, got a future. 5, top 2 defenseman. 6, amazing freaking stats, okay? 7. Look at this. 3 years in a row, over 100 plus points. Get on my level, bitch. That's what I deserve the fucking C. I'm done. This game fucked me. Stupid contract offer. Fuck it.